The money is going to come from the black community. We're already getting support from athletes and entertainers as we speak. By next week, we're looking forward to getting $1 million for the capture of George Zimmerman. We're going to force our government to do their job properly, and if they don't, we will. It is a very troubling time in the United States of America. We are in the era of so-called post-racial harmony with all people, but black people are being murdered all over America, and we get the same treatment time and time again. So we're saying to President Obama, you got to do your job on this one, buddy. We don't need a beer. We don't need to laugh and have a good time. Our children are dying. And so, white America, we have given you 400 years to get it right, and you still have failed black people. We're not even citizens in this country. We're still third-class citizens. And so today, as black men, we must stand up in America. We must declare to white America, time is up for you. No longer can you kill black children and get away with it. We no longer gonna take the words of no good Bill Lee. We don't care who is the sheriff. The city of Sanford's police department has a track record of abusing their power, killing innocent black men and women, police brutality, and nothing has ever been done about it in this city. So we want concrete results.